Hey everybody, Scott Spreitzer here, DocSports.com. Welcome to the update for Sunday, July 26, 2020. Free baseball play coming up, Major League style in just a moment. If you've yet to become a member at DocSports.com and just want to give it a trial run, you get a free $60 account by clicking on the link below the video. Then you can use the free $60 on any of my daily packages or anybody else at DocSports.com. All right, coming off a winning day overall for us with our premium picks over at DocSports.com. We cashed a nice winner aside with soccer action on Saturday. We also cashed in Major League Baseball, four-star play, had just one play in both of those sports. We ended up splitting in UFC, but we made a profit because our top play, five-star, was a winner. Three-star lost, but the five-star was a winner in the main event with Whitaker. Cashed the Saturday morning KBO. So overall, it was nice. I did lose the PGA third-round matchup, but again, winning day overall. And on Sunday, we've got soccer action going on late Sunday afternoon. It's a side. It's a four-star side. I've got my first five-star in baseball going on Sunday afternoon, and that'll be available on Sunday morning over at DocSports.com. Cash the four-star play on Saturday. We're going to look to make it a five-star winner on Sunday. First time we've got a play bigger than four-star so far early in this season. So all of that'll be available at DocSports.com for my premium picks on Sunday. Don't miss out on that. You know about soccer. Absolutely on fire through Saturday night, going all the way back to mid-April, up over well over $3,000 for $100 per unit players with all plays combined. And we're currently on an 80% winning soccer run. So jump on board with soccer on Sunday. All right, let's get to the free pick for Sunday's card. We're going to turn to Major League Baseball. It's a first five innings play. The total between the Angels and the A's is five, a little bit of juice on the under. Your pitching matchup right now is Ohtani against Fires, and I'm going to look to play this under in that first five. When Ohtani was pitching before the injury, we saw his ability to pitch quite well through the first, you know, rotation through the lineup, first three times in that lineup. Same goes for Mike Fires in his career. First time through those lineups, he pitches well. So we should get into the fourth inning with a low-scoring game and again, get through five by this game staying under five if both pitchers and their games translate onto the field like we see on paper. I expect that to happen. In no way do I want to mess with this Angels bullpen right now. I know they were okay yesterday. It was a little shaky, but they got the job done. New manager Joe Maddon kind of figuring things out with what he can do with that relief staff. Listen, if Albert Pujols plays on Sunday, there's a hole in the lineup for the Angels. He's just not playing well, not hitting well. He's one of my all-time favorite players. I want to tell you that right now. But he, at this point, is a detriment to that lineup. We talked about this a little bit on Saturday's video. I mean, Victor Rojas could basically put on a recording when Albert comes to the plate, ground out to the left side. That's all he has to say, basically, and that's what Albert's been doing thus far. Maybe he picks it up, goes on a little hot streak, but he's struggling badly right now at the plate. But again, I don't want to mess with that Angels bullpen, so we're going to recommend a play. First five innings under between the Angels and the A's. Again, a little bit of juice on the under with that one. Don't miss out on our plays again on Sunday over at DocSports.com. If you do like the videos, click on that thumbs up button. Be sure to subscribe. I do appreciate those who have done so thus far. I'm Scott Spreitzer, DocSports.com. Let's put Sunday in the win column.